Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Christine. And guys, today on Monday, William Ruto, the deputy president, was reportedly blocked from leaving the country and flying to Uganda via Jomo Kenyatta International Airport. And later, DP reacted, saying, "It's alright, tuachie Mungu." And Kenyans were to react. And this is what the Kenyans say. This one says, DP has never required any clearance to travel out of the country. There is no law and regulation requiring him to seek clearance before travel for any public or private function. What happened today is act of impunity and gross violation of constitution. This one says, the freedom is coming. Another one says, anadharau president kila mahali, wacha ampeleke na mtaratara. This one says, you remember when you felt irreplaceable, indispensable, and almighty? Now, do you remember Miguna Miguna? I mean, unafaa ulipiwe wapi kama si hapa duniani? Another one asks, who would imagine that the Ruto of 2013 would fall from I as DP to muachie Mungu? The earth is hard, my friend. Tread with caution. Another one says, my uncle ana work border ya Uganda, anaweza kukusaidia upite, kuja na V8. Another one says, they tried all manner of allegation but they haven't succeeded, e.g. lifestyle audit, e.g. corruption allegations, intimidations, blackmails, etc. Mwingine anamwambia hapa, the fifth president of the Republic of Kenya, relax, it shall be well. Another one says, usijali, my president. Another one says, those who gave orders DP Ruto to be blocked at the Wilson Airport from visit to Museveni, let them know that the power is temporary. Another one says, William Ruto is visiting Uganda weekly. Is he fearing COVID-X ama? Another one says, but Ruto is not deputy president, according to Murkomen. Why are you crying? Another one says, you have blocked DP from visiting Uganda because of his political stand. 2022 isn't firm. Blocking DP from visiting Uganda doesn't demean his 2022 presidential strategy. Guys, what is your take on that? And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe.